Good morning, everybody. Today is media day for the H6 Homes team. We have the whole squad out here today. We're gonna be doing some videos, we're gonna be doing some pictures, and it's gonna be a lot of fun.
It is. It's gonna be really fun. It starts at 11. Unfortunately, I don't know where Eric is.
I haven't heard from him yet.
Yeah.
I don't know. He's usually on time, so I'm not gonna worry too much, but he's not here yet.
Yeah,
he'll
be
here.
Yeah, so now we're gonna go inside and start setting up for our media day. So it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Hope you guys enjoy.
Cool.
Guys, I'm really starting to get worried now. We're coming down to the wire and Eric's not here yet. Hold on.
There he is.
Eric, look. Hey, bro, they're closing the gate. Let's go, man. The flight's leaving. This guy's got luggage. He's got luggage. He's got maleta. Bro, what are you doing?
You got in the bag, bro.
I got a lighting kit. I just got a change of clothes. I thought that we're doing this right. I didn't know.
You came prepared?
Wow. I did. It's good to see you.
What's up, bro?
You guys are funny. Wow, we really did a whole round of kisses.
Now we're all complete. All right, ready to go?
Yes.
All right, guys, let's go.
I'm sweating. Yeah. In 2010, thought I was doing something. And now I'm rapping with a crew or something. I guess the track don't really stick unless he's gluing something. And I never fit the shoe until I do or something. Yo, bracing myself like teeth, boy, it's the same old rules.
Hey, Eric.
Yo.
This is just for our video shoot, bro. Don't move in. I know you brought your whole maleta.
Such a pretty house.
Wow.
We are shooting our media content. We're gonna do pictures, videos in this beautiful model home in Balalago. So it's the Bimini. But yeah, I'm excited. Second.
Oh,
not to look at it. I
want to
look at it.
Like a little bug.
We don't want you to go blind.
It's so beautiful.
I'm messing with the equipment.
Testing out the new light that Eric got.
Yep. I won't break it, I promise.
Don't break it, Abe. Alright guys, take one. We're at H6 Homes in this beautiful house in Balalago. And right now, we're gonna go ahead and do a little bit behind the scenes. So I'm the camera guy behind the scenes, and we have a main camera guy here actually getting all that footage. And then I'm gonna edit it at the end. So let's get it. You know?
Yeah.
I'm getting you. I'm getting me.
What's up?
That's just, I think he was trying to hype himself up. To find out a little bit more about who the H6 Homes team is. We are an energetic, bro, my three words just went. Ready? We are a young, energetic, innovative group of real estate professionals that approach the real estate process in a different way. We consider ourselves to be forward-thinking and creative in the real estate industry, and our goal is to help our clients make the best informed and educated decisions when it comes to buying and selling real estate. We educate, inspire, and serve.
And here's the thing, you know what I'm saying? Okay, try it again. 1, 2, 3.
Hi, my name is Emil Peralta, and welcome to an inside look of the H6 Homes team.
Okay, that's much better.
Yeah. So
you guys can be like this. You guys look like you're at the dentist office waiting for your turn.
So Emil just finished her introduction. Now we're miking up Alex, and he's going to do his part. And then we'll go to me, and then we'll go to Abe, and then Alex will bring it home and kind of do the outro.
So today was about facing adversity. They at the end of the day, they don't want to see us win, but we're going to win anyway. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. And we're going to take our shoe somewhere else and still get the job done. And that's what we're going to do for you guys.
You know why? Because we are H6 Homes and we always get the job done. As Abe said, we get you to the closing table.
Yes, we do.
What does the H stand for, Eric?
The H stands for the human element. We always keep people first.
They don't want to see us.
You're shaking.
Am I?
Just kidding.
So,
do you have a jacket or anything, or you don't?
No jacket.
There we go.
Lunchtime.
Oh, seller's pissed. Biggest smile.
Oh.
Somebody tickled his
name. Damn, call me red-handed.
There you go.
Get those cookies.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's the look you give me, bro.
Earlier today, we were shooting a team video. So we've changed the tire. We're gonna go out on the boat, have some, you know, drinks, and just have a good time with the team. And we're just helping Eric a little bit with his Spanish, because Eric showed up as if we were taking a flight somewhere. I don't know if he was confused, which you'll see in another video.
I didn't get the memo for the boat. Clearly, I'm not in boat attire.
Well, neither are we, but you know, we're having a good time. But we were teaching Eric how to say a word, and the word of the day, Eric, today is ant.
Ant,
right?
Yes.
So how do we say ant in Spanish?
I have no idea.
Hormiga.
Hormigas.
There you go. So we were teaching Eric how to say ant in Spanish. So today's word of the day is?
Hormigas rojo.
No, coloradas. Red ants.
You can say rojas.
You could.
Well, it's ant red.
Yeah, but it's colorada. Hormigas rojo. You could say it, I guess.
Okay.
Okay. Hormigas. Yeah. Hormigas. Watch out for the hormigas.
There you go. All right, guys. See you in a minute.
Look at this!
There's two different kinds in there, okay? And I'm getting Coronas. What did you want?
Chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk. Hold on to me. I won that, apparently.
You won it?
Wow. Yeah.
He said, I texted you last month, and this is...
Whose daughter is it for?
That's for me. That's for me.
Good vibes.
Yes, sir.
I've never literally had a one.
I've never had a mango one, so I'm super excited about it.
Absolute worst. It's a seltzer, what it is. It's 5%. I mean, it's not bad. I mean, not that we're promoing White Claw right here, right? But
unless you want to sponsor us. 86 Homes White Claw collab.
Nice. I like it.
That would be intense. We sell White Claw homes.
Exactly what you said.
Yeah, it's seltzer water. That's what's seltzer water.
Chug.
I try to do a waterfall.
Frank the tank.
Want to try it?
No.
How's your Sunday?
My Sunday's fantastic because this is a healthy Sunday, and the movement this year is Healthy Sunday. So collectively gathering people and doing things that are good for the soul, good for your body, good for your mind, good for your spirit. And so I'm with my people, and it's a blessing.
So the question is, why do bodies of water unite people? And I know Eric is very philosophical, so I was thinking he'd give a good answer.
Bodies of water.
Yeah, like people go to the beach. People hang out by the lake. Like, look at us now. Like, a lot of people are coming together here at this body of water to participate in just.
Because the body is made up of mostly water.
Oh, okay.
And so we're uniting together on something that we all share, no matter race, creed, religion, age. And I'm on point. And they can't get me.
So, wow, that's interesting because, no, we were actually talking about this, and Lakeia said the same exact thing that you said, and I said probably because water makes people feel more relaxed and puts people in more of a tranquil, relaxed state, and they're more open to have conversation and talk, and it also brings back probably good memories of childhood, being on the water, the beach, and all that, and so it's bringing people to a happy place.
True. I thought it was a trick question. I would agree. Yeah. So we just wrapped up a great boat ride around the beautiful community of Bella Lago. Today we had a great day with the team. We did some videos for our team that were put on our website and YouTube. We did some pictures and stills, and then we collectively got together as a group and had laughs, we had drinks, we had fun time, and we filled our spirit to renew a new week that we're blessed to have starting Monday. And it's just a joy to be able to be together, have this great synergy, and be able to enjoy all this beauty. So,
I just feel very lucky, blessed, and I'm thankful to all my people. So thank you for the time.